Log in as teacher. Go to the NWEA place. And now your computer is ready for students to log in. Students will type in their test session name here. And the password right here. Then they click join. And it will take them in. Obviously, this is not a correct one, so it would not take me in.